Did you know that July is National Ice Cream Month? Well, in celebration, we're taking a little break from the heat and enjoying some sweet cold treats.
That's right. And this morning we're joined by David Cass from Tricycle Ice Cream, past winner of the Best of Rhode Island. And look, you're the best of Rhode Island, and we know why, because you were here last year, and man, the ice cream you brought us was awesome.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
So give us an idea. First of all, you are on the go. I mean, take a look at this right here. Where can people find you?
Yeah, so we're pretty mobile. And on Wednesdays, we're down in Newport at the Newport Farmers Market. Thursdays, we'll be at Newport Film every Thursday night. Mm-hmm. Saturdays at Hope Street Farmers Market. Sundays at the Providence Flea. And otherwise, we do weddings and catering and things like that.
Oh, how fun.
That's great. I think a lot of
late-night snack.
Yeah, a lot of people are looking for something to bring to their party or something to have mm-hmm. at yep. their party or event. So it's really nice. Now, you, as we said, you won Best of Rhode Island last year. What was that like?
It was pretty cool.
Yeah.
We got to go to the PPAC and hang out with all the winners. And
party, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now you didn't just bring this here for show.
No.
Because
no.
As luck would have it, as luck would have it, we need some service.
Yeah. So I brought...
What you got going on?
I got five different sandwiches today.
Oh, they're all ice cream sandwiches.
Yeah.
Okay, what are we looking at?
All right, so let me see here.
Oh my gosh, and they're very cold. How exactly are you keeping them frozen?
Dry ice. So we always tell people to wait a couple minutes before they get into it because they're very cold.
Mm-hmm.
So right here I got a Madagascar vanilla ice cream.
Nice. On
this espresso shortbread cookie.
Right.
Here I have a Calibo chocolate. It's a dark chocolate on a salty pretzel cookie.
I'm going to put this to the side because I think Will's going to want that one.
That's fantastic.
That's a fresh strawberry ice cream on a vanilla shortbread cookie.
Oh my gosh.
This is our special this week. It's a blueberry crumble ice cream on a vanilla shortbread cookie.
Mm.
And then finally, this is a peanut butter chip on a dark chocolate cookie.
Look,
okay,
you have
I
no idea. Wait, you have no idea, because this morning when I found out that you guys were coming in, that was the first question. I'm like, oh, please let them bring the peanut butter. Because I think that's what you brought last time.
Yeah.
So let's crack this open. I'll crack
okay.
the peanut butter
I'm going
one
for
open.
The blue. You said this is blueberry
that's
crumble?
That's the blueberry crumble.
So are there actual blueberries in the ice cream?
Yep.
And what do you guys really, what do you really think makes your ice cream like stand out in front of everybody else's?
First and foremost, we're all about like creating something that's unique and delicious. And I think that we've developed a pretty good following, and we try to have good customer service and everything. So
you can keep talking.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
It's been going well.
Oh,
this
my gosh.
Is so good.
And it tastes like fresh blueberries.
Yep.
I say that because sometimes when you get something that's blueberry flavored, mm-hmm. it might taste almost like a syrup. That is good
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, so we use local as much as we
yeah.
can, whatever's in season, so fresh strawberries.
And we like to share.
We like to share. And this is a blueberry.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
That was really good. Thank
you,
ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Let me do this before I start telling you the next thing. Rhode Island Monthly's Best of Rhode Island Party is quickly approaching.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It's happening next Thursday, July 21st at PPAC. It's delicious ice cream. We're going to have much more on nominees and the party itself leading up to the big night.